video. Hello guys, my name is Master Weegee and welcome to another video. Today we are going to be doing a different type of video. It's just going to be a little bit different. So as you guys can see, we are actually going to be doing something on my computer. Well, actually you guys can't see that. I mean, maybe the computer screen light is reflecting onto my face or shining onto it. That's probably how you say it. So let's just, I guess get right onto the video.
So, in that intro, I didn't really explain that well what we are going to be doing in the video. Just kind of said a bunch of stuff. But we are going to be reacting to my friend's accounts, which, by accounts, I mean their YouTube channels. So basically there's been like this type of thing called roasting going on YouTube. It's basically, not really roasting, I mean kind of, but basically what people are doing is they're going on like really bad, usually like little kids, like musically or just bad videos, bad quality, and then they're just make a whole entire video just like complaining about how bad it is, which I don't know why they're doing that, but I guess I'm going to sort of be doing that to my friends. Now this is supposed to mean no harm. It's not supposed to be harmful. It's just supposed to be a little joke at some of my friend's bad videos, so please don't go and hate on them for these. I mean, they're just kind of like starting out on YouTube. I mean, some of them have had it for the year, but like, I mean, once my videos were like this. So we're just going to start on, this is my first friend that we're going to be looking at. His YouTube channel name is Crack1E. So, yeah. His real name is Brendan. So, I don't know. Let's just take a look at one of his videos. Alright guys, the first one we're going to be taking a look at is Crack1E Nerf Rifle Repair. Alright, let's start the video. Wait, what the? Alright, let's just pause it right there. Did you guys see that intro? Like, let's just replay that for you guys. So basically what he did was just like go on Microsoft Paint or something, just like draw a little square green rectangle or square. So basically what he did was he just went on Microsoft Paint, drew like a little green square, like I don't know, with a pencil or something, and then just like his name came out of nowhere. Like sound effects made by him. You know what? Let's go try that. That's some good intro skills. Yeah, let's make our new intro. So guys, I am Microsoft Paint right now, and let's just go do that. So let's draw me as a box. What would I like look like as a box? Oh well, I love the color green. All right, here we go. Boom, it's me. All right, and then let's give myself like a pencil. Let's go here. It's just it's yellow. Let's go like that. The lead will be black, and then yeah, let's just put an eraser on that. Alright, it looks like a pretty good pencil of me. Maybe you should just color that in. Alright, good. So, alright, let's just go like that, and then I guess you should make like a sound effect. Alright, let's do this.
Let me just grab this. Okay. So, in the bathroom we have this.
Wait. Why in the world are we going in the bathroom? Is he like gonna murder us or something?
I got a new scope to put on it. The orange one.
Oh yeah, and the orange one.
And we're gonna be fixing the gun.
All right, that's good.
Cue fixing gun time lapse.
All right. No music or anything, and looks like his dad has just came in with a screwdriver. Oh, shoot, he's back. We better all hide.
Watch this.
All right, guys, we must watch this. Oh man, he's loaded that gun. Oh, shoot, his dad's back.
Then we'll have a rifle ready to go.
All right. Okay.
Which way should the bullets go? This way?
There's an arrow.
Okay, where's
Aaron? Oh, okay. Well, apparently Brendan doesn't know how to do things, so his dad has to come and tell him. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, that's cool. He got, like, a new little part of his intro there. Oh. Crappy sound effects back.
Today, we are going to mess with wind. I have to see a whiteboard. I have the skateboard. It's all going to go well.
Yep, sure, Brendan. Whatever you say. This is lame.
Yay! Oh, there's a mess! Ah!
Okay, and last but not least, let's check out one of his gaming videos. All right.
Hey!
Oh my gosh. Oh wow, that's loud.
This is crackle.
Okay. That was very loud. Let's just move on to my next friend. I don't really want to ever see that video again. Alright guys, my next friend is going to be Brady Baby, or known as Brady Baby Exterminator. You guys may have seen him, I've shouted him out once. No, I don't think I ever have. Not on my YouTube channel, but if you look up on my banner, his channel will be there. Alright, so let's just, Brady Baby Underwater Style.
A video of me.
Alright, what the heck is up with all these weird little lines?
So I am going to show you cool random things.
Oh, that's weird.
Hashtag comment and subscribe.
Yeah. But why is his voice distorted too? Oh. Yeah. I like this jam. Nice beat going on. Oh, shoot. He's here. What's he doing? Oh, he's got claws. Oh, now he's coming at us. All right, well, he's gone now. All right, what just happened? He's coming back again. Yep, here he is. Wait, he's doing the same thing. Okay. Weird, don't know why he did the same thing. I see he's doing the stinky leg. Alright. I guess, okay. Now there's nothing. Alright. Yep.
Break your legs.
Alright, so as Brady is getting copyright strike for that, let's go check out Peppa Pig versus Lucifer.
Once it was a stormy day and Pippa
called. Oh, wait, I thought it was Peppa. Oh, you're a liar, Brady Baby. Oh, but he froze her. Oh, I guess Lucy is Lucifer for some reason.
He was walking, and I froze her.
Oh, that's creepy. Don't do that, Josh.
Oh,
Alright, so there comes Pippa, or known as Peppa Pig. Now they're, baby slapping each other. Wow, this is so cool. He's just standing there. Yep, wow, okay. Yep, let's...
But it ends up with Pippa.
This is kind of boring. Let's just...
Let's see. Pippa's putting up the fist.
So, for the final contestant that we are going to be looking at is Weegee Cat.
All right, let's go look at this. All right, so, okay, how to defeat Donald Trump. Well, if it was Donald Trump, then I would definitely watch that. But it's Donald Trump, like, dang it. I don't even know who Donald Trump is. I guess the world will never know how to defeat Donald Trump. Right, anyways, let's go look at roasting an evil pig. Oh, yeah. Whoa! So it looks like he's also doing some roasting. All right. I think we'll get along pretty good here.
What are you doing here?
Oh, gosh. Oh, wow. Did he just, like, strangle that pig and throw him to his desk on the hard floor? Oh, picking back up.
Look at this evil face.
Man, so evil.
Do you know what you've done to humanity?
Nope.
You've made them eat pork.
Ah. Oh gosh.
You've made them be savage, you pig.
Well, I like bacon.
Look at that face of yours. So ugly.
Oh, that's
die.
I mean. Oh.
Now you're making me become savage. You savage. I'm gonna roast you.
I think he's only savage here.
I'm gonna roast you.
Oh man, he's gonna burn him.
Your little blocky tail is so small that I can eat it on a Dorito. Boom, you just got roasted. See what I did there? Huh? I just roasted the pig. Oh, get wrecked, pig.
Well, I think that's enough for that video. Let's just get out of here. Yeah, that's enough. Alright, well, I guess now my friend's a psychopath, so let's watch an older video when he wasn't so crazy. Alright, how to read books, you know? I don't know how to read books. Let's go check that out. But first, I need to go grab a book.
How to read books. Step 1. Open the book. Not to a random page. To the first page, stupid.
Not the... So retarded. What do I do?
First page of the book. Not that one. Not that one. Yeah, this one. Step 2. Look at the words.
I can't see. I'm getting me glasses, you retard. I don't even know. Step 100 billion. Read. Well, I don't know how to read. Well, then that sucks. Why do you try to read books if you don't know how to read?